I told her, baby, I don't want to marry. I just want to be your man. Rose told me.
I told him if he wasn't a mankind, then move out the way so the mankind could find me.
That's what she told me.
Fences hits theaters with Denzel Washington and Viola Davis, both of whom won Tony Awards for the play in 2010. Washington also directs the August Wilson drama about race and family in the 1950s.
It wasn't that difficult, only because we had done it 114 performances. So now it was really learning the material and how am I going to tell the story and be true to August. And I made a conscious decision to lead with August. You know, I could have tricked it up and done all kinds of shots. I made a decision not to do that.
It would have been really easy for someone of his caliber to say, it's about me, the shot's got to be on me. He was so conscious of letting everyone shine.
Corey just trying to fill out your shoes.
I don't want him to be like me. I want him to get as far away from my life as he possibly can get. You're the only decent thing ever happened to me, Rose.
You can't be nobody but who you are, Troy. That's all you got to measure yourself against the world out there.
Washington stuck to Wilson's original script as much as possible.
August Wilson is American Shakespeare. Should I rewrite Shakespeare?
August Wilson is our Arthur Miller, because what he writes about is the flawed everyday man.
This man wrote a masterpiece, one of the great plays in American history. There's something there for everybody.
It's not easy for me to admit that I've been standing in the same place for 18 years.
Well, I've been standing with you. I got a life too. Don't you think I had dreams and hopes? What about my life? What about me?
In Hollywood, I'm David Daniel.